Hi everyone, welcome to Python Learning Series for Network Engineers. In this video, we will see how to manage a RISC-V database configuration using NEPA. In the previous video, we have seen how to manage Cisco database configuration. This was a script which we used in this. Initially, we used load merge method for loading the configuration, replacing certain line in Cisco database configuration. And using load replace candidate, we replace complete configuration. Then we compare it using device.compare, then saved configuration using commit, then did a rollback to previous configuration using device.rollback. So here the method is going to be same, only the driver, device IP and file names are going to change. If you want to see the backend Python library it uses, you can go to supported devices, and here you can see the backend library which it uses. It is Py API. Here I have created a file 31 Arista config management napalm. I'll copy the script from previous video. I'll paste it here. First we need to change the driver to EOS. Then my device Arista device IP is 67.30. Username and password is same. So for merge candidate, we have a file here, 31 Arista route. In this file, you can see I have 5 routes added. And to verify in my device, we don't have that route. So first we will add these lines of configuration into the route Arista device using config merge method. So I'll give the file name here, 31_Arista_route, and I'll comment on this method, save the script. Now this will load the configuration to the device and it will show the difference. Then it will ask, would you like to replace the configuration? And if we give yes, it will commit the configuration. Then it will ask, would you like to roll back to the previous configuration? We'll try to execute the script now. Python 31 Arista config management. Yeah, now this prints the configuration difference. So it is asking, would you like to replace the configuration? You can see in the running config, there is no routes now. We'll give yes. Committing the configuration. And now we'll verify the config. Show run. You can see this has added the additional lines. It has merged the configuration using merge config method. Even in startup config, you can verify. I have the new configuration. Now I'll give rollback. Yeah, it has rolled back the configuration. Now we'll verify the config again. Earlier I had these routes. Now you can see it is not there. So it has rolled back the configuration in running and startup both places. Now we'll see load replace candidate, replacing the complete configuration. So now we have seen merge candidate. Now we'll see replace. In replace, it replaces the complete configuration. So I already have a Arista device backup here. Here I have added multiple VLAN interfaces and I made some changes in some of the interface IPs, VLAN interface IPs. and here there is static routes. Now device doesn't have these routes. Now we'll try to execute the script after changing the file name. Arista backup. Now we'll try to execute the script. Yeah, here you can see it has added complete configuration, and you can see the VLAN interfaces here. And once I give yes, it is going to add all the VLAN interfaces as well as routes. In device, we can verify the config. Now VLAN is not there, so I'll give yes here. It is committing the configuration. Yeah, it is committed. Now we'll verify in the device. You can see it has added all the usernames, additional usernames and VLAN interfaces as well as static routes. Now if I want to roll back to previous configuration, I'll give yes. Yeah, now it has rolled back to the previous configuration. Now we'll verify the configuration again. Now you can see I have only two usernames and there is no VLAN interface and static routes. I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how to manage Arista device configuration using NAPAM. In the next video, we'll see how to parse networking device configuration using getMethod in NAPAM. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.